In this video, I'll demonstrate how a part-whole bar model can be used to visually represent a simple addition word problem. A baker sold 125 pies on Saturday and 83 pies on Sunday. How many pies did the baker sell on the weekend? In this word problem, we know the two parts and need to find the whole. We can use bars to represent the parts and present the bar model like this. To find the answer, we add 125 and 83. The baker sold 208 pies on the weekend.